ولا الضالين. There's a reason why you have to have, you can't say ولا الضالين, right? In Tajweed, you have to have some elongation there, right? So all of these, this is tradition. These things were handed down, and the reason they're the same is because the source was the same. If you go back to the science of, this is a PhD thesis for somebody. If you go back to the, all of the transmitters of the Quran, they go back to the same people.